Hey guys, how is everybody doing today? This Tuesday. That's right, it's Tuesday. And we're streaming. I said we'd give it a shot and let's see how it goes today. We may be finishing this game today. I am not certain. I think I'm about 86%-ish-ish. Tuesday Tiff is a bit more wild, that's right. Hey Yeti, how are you? How you doing? Hey Flash, Stuart, Ra-Henry, the Might of Magus. Hey Tevye, just Poseidon. Hey Seafeed, how are you? Seafeed, thank you for your cheer. Oh my gosh, this is adorable. So there's this whole points thing, right? That's a thing now? Yeah. I am not even sure if I am doing any of it correctly. It is enabled on the channel. That's pretty much the end of my knowledge because literally I was just talking to my mod on the way home today about it. The fact that it had gone like live for all channels, and I was like, oh crap. So there's a couple of things that are enabled for it if this does work. Oh hey, there's this camera down here. You can see my foot. Let me disable that one until Ripley shows up. She was here and then she left. Are the post office unboxings canceled? There is a huge buildup of them right now because of the significant changes that YouTube has experienced over the past year. Letters Page was one of those shows that like kind of got pushed to the side for now because we didn't know how shorter shows or shows that didn't get as much traction might affect the channel overall. So yeah, I don't know. So I don't think it's canceled, Yeti. I think we're just trying to figure out how to bring it back in a way that won't end up hurting the channel, honestly. Because we love doing it. We're so flattered by the things that you guys send, and we want to highlight that because you guys are so kind to send those things, and you deserve that. You deserve to have that. Footstream. Yeah, for a second. For a second. But then it was gone. In my big, ridiculously comfy socks. Like, literally, these socks are just ridiculous. I think they're boy socks. They're so good. Yeah, so we would like to bring that back. But in a responsible way. Flash, thank you so much for gifting a sub to Stuart 67. That's so sweet of you. You've given us 33 subs. You've strengthened the population 33 times. That's so kind of you. Thank you for that. And you also shared emotes in the chat, including me, who got a haha point, which I freaking love. So that's amazing. Thank you so much for that. An incoming sub dance. I think you also gave a cheer. So you get bonus points once a month for cheering. Oh, that's amazing. Is it working? Does anybody know if it's working? Is anybody getting points? Is it working? I have no idea. I changed the name of them, but that was kind of it. So thank you for that. You have 300 right now. Oh, it is working. So I basically only put on a couple of items. Yay, you did it! You'd put sunglasses on the butt! Just for now, just to try it out, and then like maybe figure out some other things. One of the ideas that I had was for a large amount of points, which I think we're gonna get a lot of information today about how quickly they accrue. For a large amount of points, inevitably, I might have a function where if you use the said points, we'll get a Ripley cameo, especially if she's not here. Like I'll have to go find her in the house someplace and then bring her. I can't guarantee she'll stay, but at least we'll get her on camera. Yeah, Sal and Benny are doing Absolute Comics, but I also don't I want to stream late into the evening tonight. So I know that you guys are gonna be over there hanging out. It's okay. They've got a good chat going on. It's okay. It's okay. No, that's okay, Tevye. Don't worry about it. It's not a big deal. Might of Magus, thank you so much for your cheer. So, Tiff, are you excited for Rise of Skywalker? I don't know if I'm excited as much as like I'm gonna go and I am have an open mind and I'm interested to see what they're gonna do with it. And I think that's probably the best way to go into it at this point. And I think I'm hoping just that there's no disappointment and that it's just a good time. Like that's all I got going right now. Yeah, you can unlock sub emotes for like the 24 hours. So now I realize that I'm gonna actually. I wonder if that counts for the tier like 2 and 3 ones as well, which I haven't actually made emotes for. So maybe I'll have to do those too. Like we'll make specialty ones that are up there that could be used. I don't know. We'll see. Yeah, there's a lot like that just opened up the doorway with this. So there's a lot of questions here in terms of You could, like, put sunglasses, like Flash did. You put sunglasses on the butts, and now he's got a cool butt. It's cool butt. Anyway, you guys might notice I'm wearing a totally different poncho from the last time that you saw me play this game, if you recall that. The other day, I'm not gonna pretend, like, last night, I didn't go into Kashyyyk and go and get the rest of the boxes and chests that I had there. And I did. And I got this poncho, which I freaking love. And also this outfit, this, like, green outfit that goes along with it, as well as BD1 being green. So they have that too. Flash, thank you so much for your tier, saying you can mess with the emote options before spending the points if you want to play with it. Flash, that's a good tip. There you go. That way you guys don't have to commit to it. You can just check it out and see if you dig it. Hey, Wizard of Wayne, how are you? So if you see that I'm, like, I look a little different, it is because I did do that. Thanks, Yeti. Good luck grading the exams. You're a good teacher for that. Hey, Royal Static, you just bought this game. Digging your game. Oh, thank you so much. I'm so glad you are. I hope you enjoy your playthrough as well. Hey, Gustav. Don't really want to spoil this for me, so stop me. That's fair. I just wanted to give you guys a heads up. I am heading to the next section, so I'm kind of hanging around here so people can come in and say hello. That is seemingly heading towards the end game there. Also, we have a totally different lightsaber. Because last night, while I was playing, Sal's not going to play this game. He's kind of revealed to me. He doesn't have interest in this style of combat. But, like, I was like, you know what? That doesn't mean he shouldn't get the opportunity to play with the lightsaber customizations. And so this is the lightsaber that Sal made. And as it is that he made it, I thought we might, you know, use it for a little bit. You can see it here. There we go. It's kind of cool looking. Actually, I can go into the ship and we can take a look at it. thinking of adding
hungry, fellas?
To the butt.
You know, these guys.
Ah, that's so funny, Seafeed.
Is that so?
Sure is. In fact, it's a bit.
You platinumed it? Oh, yes, there is a camera mode. They just added it recently. They also allowed you to remove Sears' additional component to the lightsaber. So the sear switch. So you can take that off now. But yeah, this is the lightsaber that Sal created, so I figure we'll just use this for right now. And there's no lightning hands, Stuart. No lightning hands. I'm so sorry. I know. Hey, Bar of Soap. Yeah, oh, they're purple. That's right. Yeah, Sal went for it. Yeah, might have Megas, definitely. Yeah, it's just a pretty nice camera mode that they shoved in there. And I think it's well worth it, definitely, to get some of those incredible, like, vistas. I know, Stuart, for me it's the force choke, but that's obviously not what this game's about. So I'm like, oh, it's like a shame, but at the same time, like, I get it. He did make a great lightsaber, so, like, I'm happy to use it. I'm excited to use it. So we are now gonna travel. Hey, overly opinionated. Cautiously optimistic. Gustav, I'm with you. You're going tomorrow to see it? Or you're going to see... Oh, yeah. Wait, where are you that you're seeing it tomorrow? That's awesome. I'm seeing it Thursday evening. So this is it. The only place I didn't really get all the chests was Ilum, because there was a door that I just couldn't open, and I just never went back to it because it was so far. And then Zepha. Oh, you're in Sweden! Oh, Gustav, thank you for subbing with Twitch Prime to answer that question. Subbing for 4 months, it's so sweet of you. Thank you for that. And incoming sub dance for that. Corey would abuse the Jedi mind trick like no other. That's totally fair. Hey, Rebova, how are you? Thank you, Gustav. Thank you so much for your sub. And enjoy the movie tomorrow. I hope you like it, and I hope you have a nice time. So thank you for that. So the other planet that I didn't, like, a lot of them are, like, Bogano I've fully explored. Kashyyyk, I have 3% that I'm missing, and I was kind of like, I don't know if I care. I'm guessing it's Echoes that I missed. Ilum, same thing. And then there's Zepho, like, the bane of my existence, where I'm at 23 of 43 chests, and I'm missing 3 secrets. Like, I probably could use that additional, whatever is over there, whether it be an additional stim or more life or force, but I'm just gonna go on and accept the fact that I'm not gonna have that for now. Arachnavolt, thanks so much for joining us. How are you? Okay, so we're going to Nur. So let's do this. Hey, those who have finished the game, once you finish the game, can you go back in and continue exploring? Just let me know. Because, like, I'm just going to have to accept the fact that I can't. Because I don't want to spend the entire stream doing that. You can? Okay. Great. Thank you. Thank you, guys. And hey, Mr. Yasmin, how you doing? You missed these new emotes. Yay! Yeah, you got some butts and some dopes going on there. Let's, can we even see the map? Oh, look at this fantastic map we have here. Looks good. Alright, let's go to Nur. Thank you so much to, Kiberta Bafida for the follow. I really hope I said that correctly, and if I didn't, I want to apologize for that. If you're around, let me know how to say that properly. Alright, let's do this. Here we go. Also snacks.
Cal told me you were once a Jedi. What made you quit?
In a moment of
I weakness, can't English today, Stuart.
I used the dark side of the Force.
Stuart, I only put on just the emotes just to try this out, just because I wanted.
The dark side?
Don't know enough about this the system just yet, so I just did the emote stuff because Daniel said that was fun.
Tap into it.
It was also in great haste, so I was just toggling yourself. Things on and off.
The Night Sisters channel magic through ourselves. We do not let it consume us.
Well, that sounds lovely.
I mean, I could show you how.
I appreciate the offer. But please understand, the idea of using the Force is dangerous to me.
Yeah, Stuart, there's like a whole system in there, and I was like, okay, let's just do the emotes for right now.
We're here. Get in your chair.
And then, like, I will take some time to really look at the system. And, like, I can make my own custom ones, and, like, that's kind of, like, that's an attractive concept to me. So I need to think on that a little bit. But yeah, I just thought we'd just try it out today, which is really just that emote functionality, and see how that goes. Hey, Mr. Yasmin, thank you so much for sharing the comment pop butt in other streams. I appreciate that. I will never remove butts. Never remove butts. I love that butt way too much.
This isn't good. With the defenses they got, our usual tricks just aren't gonna cut it.
I can help.
What are you thinking?
A ritual. It will hide the ship, I hope.
A ritual?
She has a knack for this kind of stuff.
Wait a minute, hold on now. What is this gonna require?
A sacrifice. One of your arms will do nicely.
Wait, what?
Don't be so serious. Join me up front.
She's like the Rocket Raccoon of this whole thing. Mr. Yasmin, it is not. I let Sal play around with the lightsaber customization, and so he changed it up, and I figured we'll just use it today.
Sisters, mother, lend me your strength. Sisters, mother, lend me your strength.
Looks like she's been chomping on this rock. Shike and Chris, how are you? Welcome. And yeah, we definitely gotta reaver up this ship.
She's doing it.
Get some bodies on it.
What do you think the odds are?
Maybe some Wookiees.
My money's on you, kid.
Let's go, buddy.
Once we're inside, I'll engage their defense level, and then sabotage their sensors so the Mantis can extract us. You find the holocron.
Shall we stick together?
I feel the pull. The lives of every child on that list are at stake. Whatever happens in there and whatever you see, don't worry about me. Just get it and get out.
Close in on the fortress.
Oh, crap.
It's time.
Are we gonna be rocketed out into space? I'm really not okay with this. Woo! Hey, looking good. I just took a look at your link there. That's awesome. Now we enter Rapture. Oh, please say yes to that. Then I could use the Force, and I could use plasmids. Mm-hmm. I'm okay with this. I'm excited by this. BD1, I'm glad you're with me, man, but, like, I wish you'd stayed on the ship. Or someplace safe, if the ship isn't safe. Sal and Penny are discussing that the Fantastic Four, about the Fantastic Four and how they don't matter. In terms of the MCU, or in terms of just being characters? Would you kindly? Oh, this is amazing. And hang on, now we can do this. And just be like, screw you, Cal. I don't want to look at you. Look at all this crap they modeled that we'd never see. Okay. Ooh, animations! That's exciting. Photograph his butt. Yeah, now we can actually kind of see it. Man, the Empire loves its lava. Doesn't it? We can fix that. Yeah, exactly. Get out of here. That's sweet BD1 butt. That's right, Ao. How are you, by the way? Welcome. Is this the planet core? Yeah, it totally is. We're gonna grab a bongo. Just get on out of here. Okay, I guess the game's like, you can't go any further. There's clearly a lit up area here. It's showing me where to go. It's doing all the right things, but I wanted to keep exploring because this is pretty cool looking. Actually, I really like the bubbles when he kicks. They're pretty. We're going right into it, BD1. Here we go. You and me, man. Packed forever. We're like the Terminator. It's fine. Do I see a movie or go home and nap? What's the movie? I think that's kind of, that's a big part, because I'm a big fan of the nap, but, you know, who doesn't want to go on a cinematic adventure? Okay, let's look over here. How do people build even underwater? I think you build it not, but like, not underwater, and then you sink it. This chat is filled with episode 1 references now, right? Okay, that's a lot of stormtroopers. Can I use the Force while I'm in the water? I can't use the Force while I'm in the water? Okay, well then I'm going to, I'm gonna start a little further away from them then. Give myself a little room to,
Airlock 8 is clear. Listen to that water dripping.
Hey, Stormtrooper, how do you handle that? I'd be running to the fresher every couple minutes.
Ah, he's talking about the fresher.
What's that, sir? You daydreaming or something wrong with your equipment?
I wanted to see Knives Out, but the times are later. But Jumanji sequel is in 15 minutes. I hear the Jumanji sequel is really good. A lot of people said they enjoyed it.
Surround him! Come on! Let's get him!
Yes, let us end it.
Cal, you there?
Yeah. Good to hear your voice.
Woo!
I've located the holocron. Sending you the location now.
Cool.
Got it. We're on
what are you good for, Force? Exactly. Jedi's only weakness. Water! And the high ground. Alright. So, I truly love, like, the look of Imperial construction in Star Wars. I don't think I'd want to live in it, but I just love it. It just feels so much more Star Wars-y when we're here. So I was impressed that, crap. Oh no, they're here. Get it, BD1.
Only we remain.
All hail, flashbulb. That is correct. Good work. Good work, Danielle. Thank you for giving that a shout out there. Oh, okay. Yeah, no.
All allied units down.
No, I want to watch him kill you. Yeah, that's right. Cal likes that. Yeah, that's right. Slap him around. KTSO. It's KTSO, right? Well, they're KTSO droids. Or it's a KTSO-like droid. He actually might have continued to help me, and I probably shouldn't have killed him. Oh well.
Jedi's on the move! Don't let him break your guard! Be faster! More ahead!
I was wondering how that would work. It doesn't really. Oh, crap. Do you see what's happening here? Do you see what is coming?
Killing everyone! Someone else take him down!
Keep on it!
Come on and fight us! Near.
Oh crap, the door's shut. Camera, why? Alright, there we go. Just call up Alan Tudyk. Tudyk droids.
Oh, look, he's scared. Advancing on the enemy. Jedi injured.
Is that guy speaking in, like, not full sentences? I hate these wielding jerk faces. They really do. Not out of force. Oh, wait,
right
not
here,
for
bud.
Long.
Jedi is using stuff. Someone else take him.
Oh, I killed that guy. Maybe I just... I did it right there for a second. Alright! That could have gone better. It could have gone worse, too, so, that's like a win.
You can't get far.
He could.
You can't overpower us! Stop him! Let's give him a thrashing. We'll get you for that.
Okay. Scout troopers are adorable. Like, their look. They're so cute. Achievement! That's right.
Don't follow too closely.
Don't be up my ass here, man. Come on. Give a...
Destroy him!
Give a guy some, you know, personal space. Ooh, too far. Beautiful two fur. Let's go over here where we're safe away from those,
Execute the intruder! Oh, watch it!
Need to switch to range tactics!
You're going down! You're not so tough!
Okay, if we're gonna fight, we're going back.
Yes, flee, coward.
I'm not really fleeing. I would call this a tactical retreat. Oh, can I use this against him? Oh. Okay, no. No, no.
You only delay your death.
I do now have to worry about those guys.
Die like the rest.
A little help, bud.
The rest. And the rest. Oh, I didn't hit him.
You are weak. Come.
I'm gonna have to deal with these guys eventually. These guys shooting at me. That's a move you do? That's fun. Said nobody. Is Tiffany trying to bolster up her ability to parry? Yes. Because I know it's not great, and I know I'm gonna have to use it. So like, I need to.
And turn Trilla to the dark side. Let's tear it down, BD1.
BD1's like, I don't care, man. It's just a flesh wound. It is. It's fine. We've survived worse. Alright. How about you have a seat? There she is. There she is. Alright. Hang on a second. That angle is better. I think it's not. I got stuff stuck on this. No. Thanks, Ripley. Okay. There she is. There she is.
Get in there. Just need one clean hit. Blast door.
Open the blast doors. Open the blast doors. Come on. Just let me in. You can see my giant pile of Christmas crap back here as well. So I apologize for that. Here, I'll try to rotate that a little bit more. Cut it open like Qui-Gon. I would like to. It doesn't want me to, though.
Confirm intruder presence.
Intruder there! No retreating! Stay on him! Alright, again!
Ah!
Hit him already!
You're like priority number one, man. Sorry. God! I'll tell you when I'm critically
incompetent.
Hey, Comic Story and folks. How are you? Welcome, welcome, welcome. Hi, guys. Hey, Killstore. Hey, John Moorbeard. How is everybody doing? How are you all doing? I hope it's well. I hope you guys all enjoyed the Salpernatural and the overall comic chatter that you got just a few moments ago. Okay. John Moorbeard, thanks so much for the host. Thank you, Comic Historian, for the raid. That's awesome. Hey, Silver, how are you? Demetra, who are you killing today? You know, usually myself. But, no, we're just sort of getting to the end game here of Fallen Order. I'm not even gonna bother to hack her. I don't need it.
Seer, I've cleared out this area.
Good time as always. Excellent.
Any ideas?
Cal, look for a control room. I've got a plan.
I think I'm standing in one.
Okay, we need to slide that down. Let's do it. BD1.
This needs power.
Where are you? Oh, you're over there. Thanks, hon. Scan it up for me, baby. Don't kill TSO. I know, I'm sorry! Tiff got dark for a moment. I know, sorry. I did. Oh, it's not a pig. That is an actual cat. Yeah. This is Ripley. She joins us a lot for streams. We're lucky that she showed up today. She just kind of ran, you know. Has the spoiler appeared yet? Oh, super speeder. I don't know. Cat cam is best cam. It really is. We don't even need this cam.
Power.
It's just that cam that we need. I would not watch Supernatural. It's super long, and I had to finish it. Yeah, I didn't realize it was still ongoing. Like, I had no idea that show was still a thing. I was like, oh, that's long over. Nope. Oh, hang on. Fantastic. Okay, now can I be like every version of me ever? Where I- Oh, no, go. No! Come back! Just ask it to stay! The spoiler is this guy shows up? What guy? Who's the guy? Supernatural is supernaturally long, BD Geek, yes.
See that, BD?
Yes, it is. Hey, Tevye.
Well,
you need closure?
Let's check it out.
That's fair. If Jar Jar is the final boss, I'm rage quitting this.
I've disabled the shields on the outer sections of the fortress.
It sounds like
flood
you do.
Flood the base and swim to the central keep.
That's a hell of a plan.
We'll meet up inside. Good luck.
Got it. Let's go, BD.
I am, yeah, overly opinionated. The, like, construction of this place doesn't necessarily make any sense. Where it's like, yeah, and... This is fine. How exactly would stormtroopers accomplish any of this? I guess there are just enough of them. This is way worse than anything ever has been. Oh, hey! Those guys died.
That section looks pretty weak.
Okay. Can I go? Is the water safe? Is the water safe? Can I go in it? I can, but it doesn't help me out. Okay. And I don't think there's any benefit to actually being down in here, so I think we're just gonna climb on back out. Everbova, thanks for the host! Tyler from Comic Storian! Darth Jar Jar is a tough fight, though. Yeah! Yeah, and I have heard that,
ready for a swim
theory. Yeah, he's like the ultimate Lord of the Sith there. What do you guys think about that? Whoa, dead stormtroopers don't float. That's messed up. They just sink. I guess to the armor. Alright, hang on a second. Did I do that literally just to be able to go outside? Yep. Okay, up and down here. Might have Magus, thank you for your cheer. Cal enters the prison block and unlocks one of the cells. Yusa must be in big bad boo boo. I would also accept Pudu if Yusa coming to Misa for help. Yeah. We're like, Jar Jar, we need you to do it one more time. We need your help. Like we're pulling a heist. And he'll go, Yusa, son of a bitch. Jar Jar being a Sith would have made so much sense, right? Yeah. No, it's like, it is a theory that people have. Yes, I have seen it. I don't know. I don't know how I feel about it. Some of his environments are really cool. Alright. Cal, what have you gotten us into here, my friend? My friend, what have you... Misa retired! Misa gave up on that life. Exactly! Yeah, no, Mestra Cronus, if you're talking about the CG, too much CG being in maybe the prequels, I'm with you on that, definitely. I think there was just too much CG and not enough practical in that movie. In those movies, I should say. Okay. Oh, hey, these float! I guess they all float down here. Oh, I can hit his arm! I can affect change. Except I can't move him any more than that. Okay. Go for it, buddy. Go for it, buddy. But Jar Jar, they took your wife. You've gotta come back. You have to help us. The Darth Jar Jar theory scarily holds some actual water. I know, Corey. I know. I'm like, no. Ah! Oh, cool. I mean, not cool. They are, like, you know... They're people with, like, dreams and hopes and possible families. And so, you know. But still, cool, they put that function in here. Oh, okay, that about faces me. Flashball, thanks so much for the sub with Twitch Prime. That's so sweet of you. 18 months, that's incredible. Thank you for that support. Twitch Prime is wonky, so you might see this again when I actually resub, but yay, 18 months. Thank you so, so much for that. That's so sweet of you, Flash, for that continued support. I appreciate it so, so very much. Those of you guys who are just joining us, when we get subs, we do a little sub dance. So, which I'm going to do once I get out of the water, because that's all I desperately want to do, is not be in this water right now. So let's get out of here. There we go. Oops. I activated camera mode. Coming sub, Dance Flash! Thank you so much for that sub. Thank you for your continued support, for your chatter, and for hanging out with us. It's very cool of you, and it really is appreciated. Ripley is confused always when we get into sub dancing. Okay. Hey, buddy. Oh, Stuart! Thank you so much for your cheer. Say, don't mind me, I'm just getting extra points. It's so sweet of you. It was evil. It was becoming a monster. Okay, we all know it. No, you drowned for Flashpool's love. It's fine. Yeah, Demetra, who had interest in this game, but is not a fan of the combat system, wasn't going to play the game, and since he wasn't going to play it, I felt like I wanted him to have the experience of playing with the lightsaber customizations that they built into it, because I thought it was just such a great system. Oops, I really did not want to do that. Oh, but I do want...
Okay.
Let's get him. Ah, no!
Get up here! Hurry! You won't escape!
Okay.
Watch him!
I broke that other guy's spine.
I did it!
For you, buddy. You did it. Yes, sure, I did it.
I can!
What was I talking about a moment ago? Oh, yeah, so this is actually the lightsaber that Sal made. I thought it might be fun to play with it and give it a shot and see what we thought about it, you know? He went for a totally different blade cover or color, and also the entire lightsaber itself is very different looking. I dig it. It's really cool. I like it. What's
it's
up,
all behind.
Did you want what? Oh, you want to slice that. Okay, pal. Hang on a second,
stay
buddy.
Please, buddy.
It is a good color. Yeah, he went with the indigo, but it has like that like kind of old school blue to it.
It's like the dojo at the Jedi Temple.
Now we'll fill it with poisonous gas. Bring in the poisonous gas. We're not going to bring in any poisonous gas, are we? Well, I tried. I tried to kill these people via that instead of actually having to fight them, which is what we're going to have to actually do.
Okay. Let's see what's behind here.
A little too Jedi in color to catch my drift. Yeah, I know, because we're totally Sith. I agree. Hey, Curious Bottom! Oh, I love it.
Forward.
We heard that guy die. We heard his death throes.
Don't let him get you! Stay on you!
There we go. Oh, he's... I broke it for a second.
He's running scared.
Ah, I need to get out of this hallway. Devi, thank you for your cheer saying, do you think Rise of the Skywalker is going to be... good, because I've seen some reviews and it looks like the Last Jedi movie is going to split the fandom even more, which I didn't think was possible. I'm really going into the movie with like cautious expectations, or cautious optimism, I should say.
It's our job to trail you. Be faster. Move up. Step back. I've got this.
Oh, he took my... Oh, no, I still killed that other guy. I was gonna kill you. I'm not happy.
It's all over now.
Yeah, it is all over. Bye. Quickly take pics of their corpses. We used to do that in, whatchamacallit? Oh, jeez. This is like they're just throwing stormtroopers at me at this point.
Now, Jedi. They're pretty quick.
For a Jedi, I guess. But yeah, so I'm kind of going into the movie just cautiously optimistic. I'm hopeful that it will be good. Oh, bye, Ripley. I can't control her. She leaves when she sees fit. She will, however, get me killed. Absolutely.
Jedi bleed.
actually leave. He's just on the ground. Ah! I wouldn't mind the backup here. Get him.
You won't escape this.
I guess you're right. I love this guy. This guy, whoever they got for this voice actor, is amazing. BD1's like, why are you killing him? We're friends now. And I'm like, oh crap, I shouldn't have killed that guy. And I'm like that, too.
This one is quick. Close ranks. Don't be a next target. Come, let me end you.
Okay. Oh, I'm injured. Hey, just some guy with a mustache. How are you? Alright, what are we gonna do here?
We'll wipe out all traitors.
The guy I was the most concerned about, so I'm glad we took care of that. Woo! I deserve that.
Challenge me. Death is assured.
Oh, okay.
Hey, bud. Stim.
Thanks, BD1. Whoa, roll. We're good. We made it. Yay! Thanks, just some guy with a mustache. What'd you think of it? Did you enjoy it? Go for the nuts, always, right? What do you got, buddy? Okay, let's scan the banners, because we're not sure where we are, I guess. Oh, it is the Imperial Dojo. Welcome to the dojo. Hey, Danitude, thanks so much for your cheer there. Say, woo points! Tiff, if you could fly any Star Wars ship around the galaxy, which would it be? The Falcon. Hands down, it's the Falcon. Always. That way I can have like, a co-pilot, playing on story mode. Yes! Yes, I am.
What's up?
Oh, do I want to meditate here? Will that reset the dojo? I really don't want to fight in the dojo again. Okay, wait. We need to... Oh yeah, slice it up, man.
BD, we gotta get through this
But way. X-Wing? Yeah, but... I don't know. Wouldn't you rather have a co-pilot? And, like, be able to smuggle things if you wanted to? And have, like... I don't know. Doran Wolfwood, thanks so much for the follow. I'm afraid... Alright, let's just try resting. The Ebon Hawk, that's also a good option. That's an excellent option. Memento Mori 2, thank you so much for the follow and for hanging out with us. Alright, let's see what happens when I rest and how much I've totally screwed myself over here. You also like Aphra's Archangel. That's a good one. Falcon's greater than X-Wing's just by a smidge. No, I think an X-Wing would be an amazing one. Hey, Mopi! Yeah, that's right. Let's rage me. I want to be able to have, like, a crew or, like, be able to carry other things with me. Also, it's just a cool design. Oh, crap.
Your death will mean nothing.
Thanks. Apparently my death will mean nothing, so, you know, that makes me feel good. Oh, jeez.
There's another ally down!
Oh, Oh, he's following me. Cool.
I'm not doing all. Don't let him escape.
Whoop. Aha. You have to say aha or haha or something like that when you're doing flips like that. It's very, you know, old school cinema.
Can't get them all.
Actually, I might be able to. Does with that move. I didn't quite understand why he would just shoot things into the ground like that, but now I do. Hey, come here. Let's fight on this sweet platform. Come on. Aha! Very Orflin. Thank you. That's exactly what I was thinking. Of shoujo facial expressions? Yay! I'm glad you like it.
Cannot run. Waste my time. You will not survive. I'm not so easily defeated.
That's the last of them.
I like when they say silly
Cal,
things like
I'm
that.
I'm near your position, but sealed behind a blast door. Look for a console nearby.
Oh, like that one? Like that one right there? Okay. Got it. Yay! Santa Ripley! Oh, that's too cute. I love it. I love that. That is so adorable.
Found it.
Oh, it's on this side. Oh, crap. She's way more capable than I am. Okay, everybody? Okay?
That was impressive.
Oh, I missed Santa hat on me.
Are you holding up?
Don't worry about me. We have a job to do. Still.
Did I miss that? Oh, there it is, Tevye! Ah, that's so great!
This prison is where they kept us. I only wish there was someone left to save.
I'm sorry we had to come back here.
So am I. We didn't really have a choice, did we?
I understand. Let's keep moving.
Yes. Let's get this over with.
Any sign of Trilla?
No, not yet. The holocron is being kept in the interrogation chamber. It's the most secure place in this entire fortress.
She is. She's definitely starting to sound a little dark sidey.
Get to the holocron. I'll divert reinforcements and join you as soon as I can.
Get to the chopper. Get to the holocron. Go now.
Hey, BD, let's go.
Oh, sorry, pal. Do you want to scan something up there? What do you want to do up there? Moby! DZ Moby, thank you so much for your sub. That's so awesome of you. Thank you so much for that. Sorry for 5 months. That is so sweet of you. What do you got, buddy? Here you go. Say, Flashwool can't give me a sub if I have one.
Find something, buddy.
I love that. That's amazing. Thank you so much for that sub. Incoming sub dance while we stand in front of the laser gate. It's the laser gate! Fear it not. Get to the Falcon! Do it now! That's right. Thank you so much, Moby! Thank you, Tevye, for that host that helps out. Thank you very much for that. The laser gate of doom. That's right. Alright. Get to the sub chapter.
Looks like a turbo lift. Might be your ticket out of here.
I'm sure this is gonna go well. I'm sure this isn't going to be a complete disaster. Hey, Infinite Splooges, how are you? Out of the episodes of The Mandalorian so far, which one do you think is your favorite? The one, where, he's on that first planet, that he goes to get the baby, well, the child, but the episode with the Jawas in it. I don't know why I really like that episode.
Thanks for being my friend.
Is it the second episode?
I've never seen anything like this. advanced, even for the Empire.
We're in the end game now. That's right. Is Mandalorian like Star Wars Cowboy Bebop? I could see that, definitely. The Jawas are great. Going back, seeing Jawas again, like going and seeing their sandcrawler, interacting with them just in general was just so phenomenal. I love the beast that they created in that. There's just so much world building going on, and they're doing it with such like simplistic and small sets. I love it. I love it so much. I also liked the one where they were on the shrimp farming planet. I don't know what else to call it, because that was very like gunslinger. Not there was an episode called The Gunslinger, so not that one, but like gunslinger western, like, you know, samurai sort of like storytelling there, where he like helps the the village, you know, take back everything, and they deal with the AT-ST. Like, it was just such a good episode. I love that, like, sort of infusion of like western and like more of that like Ronin style like storytelling back into Star Wars. I think it's great. Why would Chewie live on Endor, a planet inhabited by Ewoks? For he would be their king, because he is the tallest. He can get all of the things off of all of the high shelves. Debbie, thank you for your cheer. Saying, do you have any questions? Do you think Doomsday Clock is going to affect anything in the DC universe?
Turn them to the dark side.
Because for me personally, in my opinion, I have had a really bad feeling the Doomsday Clock isn't going to affect anything, which sucks, because I was really hoping Doomsday Clock would finally erase all the Bendis nonsense out of existence. I get the feeling that we're just gonna have a really cool story, written by Geoff Johns, and that right now it may not have any ramifications, but you never know when they might decide that it should. So yeah. Okay. So I'm gonna enter in here, and I'm gonna guess there's gonna be an FMV, so I'm gonna, if there's a cheer, I'm gonna wait till after it's over to read it. Or there's nothing, and I don't need to worry about that. There seems a lot more like magma than I expected. I see you constructed a new lightsaber. I am going to die. Holy crap. Okay. So she can't fall off. Good to know. Yeah, this is not gonna go well. Woo! I forgot that she was gonna be red. She's bad.
I need help.
Hey, where did you go, Seer? I thought this was your job. Oh, she's mad. She's so mad.
That won't change anything. Really, agony.
She's so angry at me. Do that. Explain that to me. Ooh, she got me dead to rights there.
Toss me one, BD.
As I have.
Why? Okay. I can do that too. I'm just not going to. She's got like all the moves, and I've got like zero moves. I've got like no moves. This is going to be an educational process, people.
Stim.
I should be using my force more, since I can.
That won't change.
Dims to get it back. Woo!
Throw a stim.
Can I fall off? Oh, they're heat seeking.
Get back here.
Okay, this is not good. I haven't hit her in forever at this point. Oh, never mind.
Trilla.
Never mind.
I saw what you've been through. You've experienced.
Did they keep my lightsaber color? That's great.
It's not too late to let it go.
Let go? I'm stronger now because of the pain. I knew you'd come back for this.
Yes.
No, thank you.
He took his word work with that under you.
You'll never make it out of this place alive.
Ow, my face. My precious face! Okay, so yeah, I'm screwed. So we're gonna enjoy seeing this all again, everybody.
Hey, BD!
You'll pay dearly for that.
Okay. I didn't do anything.
Be standing,
my email. I wish I could do that. Oh wait, I guess I could have gotten that move. There was like a jump and force things away move. Yep. I can block that? Or parry it? Yeah, that's fine.
The rest of your card.
That's fine, we'll do it again. Yeah, she is an Inquisitor. She's using aggressive negotiations. Come on, Trilla. She's using grenades, I know. Oh, Kevin Gamer, how are you? Welcome, thanks for your cheer. Saying hello, friends, how are you? Working on Comic Pop's crew lately, so there's my Christmas gift to you, but I must know, why can't the thing find love as a big orange rock man? Well, he can! He had Alicia. Hey, Trilla. How are you?
Stop moving.
Oh, we even slowed the power down. That's cool. I'd like to go away from you now.
That won't change anything.
Nobody said it help would, Trilla. It's like Trilla's having her own conversation. She doesn't even want to really talk to me. Do I want to go double-bladed? I don't think I do. I guess I will. Look at her. Oh. Channel Pancho Grandma. I do need to do that. I actually do need to do that.
Toss me one, BD. Right here, BD.
Yeah, right there. Right in the old almost died.
Yeah.
her combo attacks are just death. Get, throw it again.
Another.
You get a sub dance. Once this chick's done killing me. Kill her! I mean, spare her life, naturally, because I'm a Jedi. It's fine. It's fine.
Cal!
Thank you so much, Doran. Come make sub dance while we watch this.
I have the Holocron.
Thank you for that support.
I need to do this. Over, Trilla.
Nothing is ever truly over.
This fight is over. I know the darkness that is eating you up inside, and every day we choose to either feed it
or
fight it.
It's too
late,
less
than
two
hanging out. No, have a good night.
It's not. I know the choices that I made took all your choices away, and I have failed you, Trilla. I failed you. So very sorry.
I've carried so much hate for you.
His helmet look weird.
That doesn't look good.
It isn't. It's him.
You have failed me, Inquisitor.
Avengers!
To surrender.
Yeah. Probably.
What? What?
A little help, bud.
What? We all know I can't do this.
Submit.
I'm thinking yes. How do I not submit? Oh, I'm doing it. Oh, I'm doing it right now. Sorry, I was looking at the chat. I owe some people some cheers! No!
We gotta run!
Yes, that is legitimate what we have to do. Holy crap!
Look out! Turbulent. Let's go.
Oh! For you, man. Go, 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 go.
Let's get out of here. Come on. Stay back.
gods!
I never get the helmet right. Beta Geek, thank you for your cheer saying, yay, Tiff, you've won, or have you? Yeah, no. Sorry, Beta Geek. Gravicious, thank you for your cheer saying, congrats on getting to the end of one of my new favorite games. I definitely need this reprieve after the work. It's gone. Where's the rest of it? Day that I've had. Thank you for that, and thank you for sharing your emotes with others in the chat. That's so sweet of you. Yeah, the helmet is weird. They always struggle with that helmet for some reason. I don't understand. Oh my god. I did not see that coming. I really should have, and I straight up didn't. Damn.
We lost him.
Ripley was with us the entire time. I just didn't turn her cam on. They made it too thick. Is that what it is? I can't tell if it's too short. It does look a little like, yeah, it's thick. Exactly. Oh my god. Here's it ready to step into your zone. The calzone. Miserably avoiding looking at Vader. Maybe. He's got a Chevy head. He does.
You read me? They're not responding. They will. I am certain
that there's a video of a guy trying to get it. Heading towards the surface. But if you can, the game.
I have the holocron.
You glitch the game and get stuck in that place. Oh shit, really?
Here? Just get out of there, Cal. Keep moving, Cal.
Oh, is that what it is? Sal, who's apparently also watching this, is the episode 3 helmet? Yeah, that's definitely Sal. Oh! Oh, I made Ripley leave. No! Run, BD-1!
Surrender the holocron.
I'll never give it to you.
We shall see. Inquisitor.
She's stronger than that.
Oh!
No!
Yes. Strong with the dark side.
See her.
I can feel it inside of her.
See her. Hey, listen to me. You still have a choice.
The choice is you're gonna die. He did. He literally beat me single-handedly. Like, it wasn't even a problem. Oh, crap. Well, Vader, you said you hated the sand, so... Oh, crap. He's using the Force to save himself. I went from, like, being casually, like, enjoying this game, like, just having a good time, to being, like, completely invested in everything that's happening right now. Now take it out of her mouth and put it in yours. Just share. Share the breather. Oh! It's Best Wife!
Hey, kid. Cal.
Are you a witch girlfriend? Exactly.
See her. She's all right. She's all right.
But let's be honest, what we all care about is that PD-1 is safe.
You did it. We did it. We did.
Careful.
Where are they?
Well, they're out there.
Whoa, hold on, wait a minute!
Sorry.
That was you in the water, wasn't it?
I'm glad you're okay. This one wouldn't leave your side.
Thank you.
Just kiss, exactly.
Hey.
No medical treatment for the saber wound.
So now what?
It is cauterized, but yeah, now I understand. Captain, he's like Frodo now.
This is the end of my charter. Your contract has been fulfilled.
I can't believe everyone made it.
Thank you,
Grace. What the hell?
Well, if it's all the same to you, I was thinking that maybe I would stick around here and take you wherever you gotta go. Besides, that kid kinda looks up to me.
What about that?
Oh, that? We're just gonna put that in the garbage.
To rebuild the Jedi Order.
The next generation of Jedi.
The Empire will be after them. Just like they're after us.
The lives of every child on that list will be forever changed.
Living the benefit of running away. That's right. That's right.
Not by us.
Yes.
Their destiny should be trusted to the Force. So where to now?
Seer's face in that moment is like, are you for real? Adventure, but you know what? Sometimes the journey is more important than the adventure itself. Yeah, no, he saw that things may not have worked out so well. Wow! Oh, maybe we could be smugglers in the next one. Okay, I'm sorry, I did miss a couple of cheers. Let me see if I can't scroll up. Tapia, thank you for your cheer saying, why couldn't Vader do that to the other Inquisitors in Rebels, because, as I keep saying over and over, the only Inquisitor I cared about were Grand Inquisitor and Trilla. Yeah, I don't know, honestly. I mean, like, there are a ton of Inquisitors, apparently. like, everybody's an Inquisitor. No, but, I mean, I like Trilla too. I think she was pretty cool. And at the end of the day, like, she totally, like, redeemed herself. Grievous, just thank you for your cheer sake. I love that for the scenes, we get music from the film instead of similar stuff from the game soundtrack. Really brings up the drama of the scene. I agree. It's like the payoff at the end of this whole thing. Wow! The next thing we better play is BD. That's right. That's right. That was insane. I did not expect to get through that so quickly. Holy crap. I'm gonna press a button here and move on. You know what's funny, Super Speeder? I actually just picked up, are you talking about EA's Battlefront 2? Because I just picked that up, because I was, like, finally like, alright, I'll grab it. Like, their second one more recently, not the old one, you mean. Because the old one's storyline was actually kind of cool with Vader's fist. I thought that was kind of a cool storyline that they had in that. And I mean, I think EA made the other one too. It's just weird for me to say that. I guess I say that in terms of being negative, talking about EA's. But I just picked up the second more recent Battlefront. Gravish, thank you so much for your cheer saying, despite its technical flaws, this game gave me an amazing story and experience. It's definitely very high up on my list of favorite Star Wars games. I'm very excited for a potential sequel. Yeah, definitely the biggest problems for me, honestly, were just some of the gameplay issues. That was kind of an issue for me. But yeah. No, I heard that Battlefront 2 was an improvement, but I have it now. So, overall thoughts on the game? Oh, cool, we're in space. Neat! I dug it, honestly. As you know, I'm not the biggest prequel fan. Okay, here, hang on, Ripley. Hang on. Come here. Come on. There we go. Here you. Put my leg down. There you go. And there were a lot of references to it. Obviously, it is canon. It's part of the Star Wars lore, and whether or not you like it or not, it's there. But the music was incredible. I loved visiting, you know, the different environments. I, of course, love when they showed us, like, the Imperial construction. It made me feel very much like I was in original Star Wars. The game mechanics, some of it was a little clunky at times, and I think given a sequel to it, they probably would be able to perfect it. But overall, I thought it was good. I thought it was a good game, and I really, you know, want to grab the soundtrack at some point. Tiffany, forget about Darth Vader. It was a highlight of the stream of game. Tiffany was moved. I really did not expect Vader. When you guys are talking about, like, did the secret character show up, or did he arrive, or whatever, literally not what I was thinking. I wasn't even, like, thinking about it at all. Wow, that was amazing. Damn. Tiffy, thank you for your cheer saying, I love the original Battlefronts from LucasArts. I do too. They were really great and fantastic. Way better than the awful EA Battlefront games. Plus, their stories were really good. EA's Battlefront was garbage. I haven't really played through the second one at all. Obviously, I just picked it up. So I can't really say yay or nay to that. But I did love the first, or the original Battlefronts. I thought they were excellent. BDIGeek, I agree with you, like, trying to, like, they were trying to please everybody, and I think they did a pretty good job of that, I would say. Oh, thank you so much! I really want to make sure I'm saying your name right, Berta Bifida? Let me know if that's correct, but thank you so much for saying that, I appreciate that. Pre-order the sequel now, yeah, come on EA, get it out there. So now my question is to you guys. I do have, the rest of the stream is just Penny Ripley. Yes, what are we gonna do for the rest of the stream? I actually anticipated this taking much longer. I could jump into something else that I have. Or we could go to Zepho and finish that up and try to get the rest of the crap. Can we sit with Emo Witch Girlfriend? I think we can talk to her. Oh, we can't even talk to her. We can admire her from afar. And by from afar, I mean way too close. There we go. Yeah. Yeah, we have, like, another, like, we're, like, barely at the 50% mark of our stream time. So the question is, what do we want to do? Totally not creepy. Yeah, no, I'm not creepy. Uncomfortably close. You called her Evo. Well, no, someone else did. I was reading their what they were saying. Finish finding the crap. I would be happy to finish finding the crap. But I'm also happy to do whatever. That's only on the planet. I wish I could talk to her here. Ilum has won, so we know exactly where that is. It's going to be a pain in the butt to get to, but let's go do it. I haven't installed it. I didn't think I was going to finish this quickly. That's really my fault for assuming that.
Oh, here he goes.
I'm just saying, I'm not too bad of a
cook. I know, I've heard. You can just pilot the ship.
Sure, that's fine. But if you do change your mind, my great grandmother made a mean stew back on Lateron. It was the patience she put into making
it. That now.
Slow cooked the braised shack roast from the night before.
Okay.
Broth simmering all day and fresh ingredients from the farm.
Goose game, always special. Goose game.
The war took a lot of people.
Do I still have the same amount of anger or for the prequels, or has your distaste toned down since?
We're here.
Don't really think there's anything that's ever going to make me into a lover of the prequels. I can appreciate that others enjoy it. I don't want to take away from their enjoyment. They're not for me. I've come to realize that. They're movies that are not... Oh, you do? Oh my gosh! I'm so sorry to hear that. But yeah, in terms of the prequels, I just... I recognize that. It's never going to be something that, like, I can fully embrace. But I also don't have an issue with those who do. Like, that's Wow, I don't know why I didn't notice how intricate this planet was when we pulled up to it last time. Yeah. But, like, again, like, I'm not one of those people who gets, like, angry at people who do like it. Like what you like. It's totally okay. I do like the prequel music, too. Woo! Okay. Mr. Cronus, the only reason that she's being referred to as being goth and or a witch is because she is a force witch within this universe. Within the universe of Star Wars, she is from Dathomir. She's one of the force witches, the Night Sisters. Those from Dathomir often have tattoos and such on their face, and she also is very pale, so I think that's where that's coming from. But literally, that's just in terms of this. Any thoughts on the Old Republic, or maybe the time period before that? My only experience really with the Old Republic comes from KOTOR. That time is kind of neat to me. You know, there's a lot going on there. It's funny because when you're learning about the before times, it's like so funny because it's like, but you know that XYZ can't happen because of what has to happen next. Or, you know, oh, that's not going to work out because of whatever. I think I could just go down. I always... Hi guys.
Bridge on the target. I don't need help.
Why just murdered that guy straight up? The Batur times. The Old Republic is a doomed timeline. It really is. Please don't eat my cord. My love. Oh, she's just going for it now. No. Okay, you can have that. That's fine. This one you can have. But, like, you know, like, in KOTOR, I got a kick out of, like, the vibroblades and all that crap, and, like, you know, I know it's not for everybody, like, I think Sal's not such a big fan of that. But every universe has a history, and every... She is really close to the camera. She's holding on to the string of my hoodie. Close up on Ripley. I know. I don't know about you, but I sort of have a love-hate relationship with this game because I love the story and the visuals of the game, but I found the combat to be more difficult at parts, which is annoying. No, I'm with you, Infinite Spooges. Oh, damn it. This is literally not what I wanted to do. I'm gonna have to fix this Ripley camera in a moment.
I'm on it. Taking the shot.
You have survived!
Not bad. Taking a step back. Heading.
Alright, put him in a corner and it all kind of works out. But yeah, no, some of the game mechanics for me took away from the enjoyment at times, for this game. That was just, again, so I know what you're talking about. God, you guys can see the chat almost behind you there. Oh, hell God, Ripley. Yeah, she's all, like, glowy. And eating my jacket. And eating my shirt. Stop eating my shirt. Jeez. You're a feisty one tonight. This is what is happening. For those who are wondering. Right? This is how I'm trying to play video games here. Yeah. This is what's going on. So what the fuck do I need multiple lightsaber strikes to kill something? I agree with that, Doran. I'm like, it's just one. All it takes is one, unless you miss. Yes, nom 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 will be Ripley's final quote. Of 2019, more than likely. Oh my gosh. Okay, well, you've just decided that that's what you're doing for the rest of the evening. Tabby, thank you for your cheer. Sorry, she's getting me. Any opinion on the Star Wars The Old Republic game? Because I played the game. Hang on a second, let me just make sure I'm going the right way here for real quick. You played the game, and while the game is kind of an MMO, it's actually really good with its stories, especially my favorite class story, the Sith Warrior, is fantastic with tons of fun. Badass, especially the expansion Knights of the Eternal Empire, which has the Jedi and Sith team up to fight a common enemy, the Eternal Empire, the Arkan, with Arkan Thex and Valen are such great antagonists. So when you say the Old Republic game, you don't mean like Knights of the Old Republic, correct? You're talking about the, oh my god, okay, hang on. What are you chewing on? As long as you're chewing on that, that's fine. Will I ever do a cooking stream again? Yes, I think so. Ah, be with hat! Be that geek, thank you for that. That's amazing. I love that. Okay. Star Wars The Old Republic, so the online one. I only played that a little bit, honestly. I tried it out for a little bit. I kind of dug it. But much like most of the time what happens with an MMO, I want to play with others, and there was no one else playing the game at the time that I knew. So I ended up, like, kind of quitting on that for a little bit. Because of that, because I didn't know anybody, and I was like, okay, never mind. So, yeah. Yeah. I say we learn this, why not? Comic Pop Food Wars, yeah! Ah, Stuart! Oh my god, it's reindeer butt. Are you leaving us now? You just chewed on my hoodie, and now you're gonna leave. Brewhaven, how are you? Hunk to you as well. Seriously? You're just gonna leave? I can't believe you're gonna leave us. So who is going to see Star Wars this week? Who's going to see it, like Thursday? Who's gonna be seeing it earlier than that? Because I know some international folks are going to have an opportunity to see it ahead of time. It's Rudolph the Red-Ass Reindeer. Yes, that's fair. Probably gonna see it this weekend. Nice. Ripley teaches your ways. Of being adorable, she can't. She just can't. Okay. See you in 12 hours, it's awesome! You're on a Thursday, me too. Me too. Ha ha! She is just all about chords this evening. 6 PM Thursday! A week from Thursday? Okay. Star Wars. There you go. If the choice between seeing Star Wars or Jumanji 2, this is this again. Yeah, Star Wars wins. Not sure if I went in the right direction. Depends on when you get paid. Oh, that's fair. That's fair. Probably not gonna see it for a bit. I just don't have time. Okay. Well, this is good too because I want to make sure that, like, you know, the next time that we stream posting Star Wars, I am. They will try to avoid spoilers for it, because everyone obviously won't have had an opportunity to see it. I just kind of want to get a general feel to make sure we don't ruin anything for anybody. I'm going to be seeing it Thursday evening at 10, because my work holiday party is on the same day, so we are going at 10, because that is what is going to work out the best for us. Chat. Yeah, Ripley's in charge of chat. Yeah, I don't like seeing all the infighting amongst Star Wars fans. But of course, here's the thing, like, as a fandom grows, you know, there's different reasons that people become fans of it in the first place. So once all those, you know, personalities and such get in there, just like anything else, people have differing opinions. So, chat cat, yes. You may see episode 9. Ripley is so cute. Thank you. Whoop! Ha ha! There we go. There were guys here before. I'm gonna meditate to activate this. I remember a more civilized age, right? I mean, obviously, too, like, when you think about it, when Star Wars first came out, there was no, like, internet, you know what I mean? Like, so, people were fans of Star Wars, but you couldn't chat with everybody simultaneously. You couldn't get opinions from people all over the world. So, you know, things are very different now. Fandoms are different. The way we interact with others who are part of our fandoms, it's all so different than it used to be. Obviously, it was the dark times before the internet. Exactly. Am I going the right way? Spoilers, probably not. No, I'm not. Yeah, but it'll be interesting. I mean, like, I think what's so different and sometimes polarizing about these in particular films are that, you know, they start off with one direction and it became kind of obvious that with the second one, they chose to take it in another direction. Which may or may not work, depending on your feelings about that. And now they're just trying to figure out how to bring it to a close. And I think that there is going to be some real struggle with that. And in the past, I mean, obviously with the original trilogy, there were three different directors for that. But, you know, and like different people worked on the script, but there was an overall, like, we kind of know where this is going, even if we don't know every single detail about it. Obviously, some bigger details weren't really established until later. Okay, I'm just running around here, not paying attention to where I need to go. I need to go there. I want to go over there. Wait, do I want to go over there? Okay, I definitely broke myself there for a second. Grievous, thank you so much for your cheer, saying I'm actually gonna hop off stream early and check out the new Battlefront 2 content. Have a great evening, everyone. If you're seeing Rise of the Skywalker like I am, have fun, and as always, may the Force be with you. Thank you, Grievous, thanks for hanging out with us. Have a very good evening, and we'll see you really soon. Just beside it, there was a really cool visual. I think we can all agree with that. Like, that visual was like something I literally had never seen anything like that before, and I was like, that's really cool. I went right past it. I went right past the thing I needed to go to. Wait, did I? Let's find out, shall we? Tuesday might be the new stream day. The hell am I doing? I need to go and check my map one more time. One more time! Tuesday might be the new day, because it really does work out well with my schedule and with, like, I killed myself. And Sal's schedule as well. I can't jump and use the Force simultaneously. Like, I can use the Force after I've jumped, but once you're using the Force, you can't. Alright, door. Oh, crap. Really? I was going the right way. Oh my god. Herp-a-derp me. It's real fake doors. It is. Exactly. Because, you know, we're in Rick and Morty. Oh, there it is! The final chest!
Just need to know, don't you? Okay, BD, what is it?
We got some Duraplast. Oh.
It's the Jedi! Let's do this! I don't need help to kill you!
Oh, what's up, buddy? Yeah, scan away, pal. The final chest. A chest, people, a chest. Imperial machinery. Oh, hey, By harnessing geothermal energy from the planet core. Except it's not, because there's so much additional stuff I didn't get to. Hooray, we explored this area. Fantastic. Okay. Woo! Oh, really? Tevye, I didn't know that. FNH Paul! Oh my gosh, thank you so much for your sub. 8 months, currently on a 7 month streak. That's incredible. Thank you for that 8 months of support. That really means a lot to us. Saying, hey, what's going on? Here's another month of poppin' comics and random games. Well, thank you so much for that. That is truth right there. That is exactly what this is over here. And thank you for that. I appreciate that support and for, you know, being part of the population, for hanging out with us, for being here. That's so sweet of you. Incoming sub dance, which will definitely confuse Ripley. thank you so much. So, you know me, I'm all about, like, creators, being in charge of their properties, right? How do you confuse Ripley? I know, I'm sorry. And not having too much in terms of editorial or anything quite like that. I just realized just how much space is above my head. There, that's slightly better. but, there are those dance aftershocks she does. But, I think for me, in terms of, like, these new, like, trilogy that is, we're in the midst of having come out right now, I think it would have behooved Disney and Kathleen Kennedy to have a pretty tight outline of things that needed to happen and have a little more involvement with it. And not because I wanted to see them stifle anything, and not because I want them to, you know, have complete creative control over whatever, but I think it needed some guidance because of the fact that, you know, the original Star Wars was kind of a miracle that it went so well, let's be honest. And then you have the prequels, which really split the community as to how they felt about Star Wars. And you knew that you had to go up against people who were fans of original trilogy, people who were fans of prequels, people who just loved all Star Wars. And I feel like you should have, some of you might be wondering what Ripley's doing. Well, Wash showed up for a second. I just feel like knowing all of this, knowing how divided the community was, that they should have come to the table with, as much preparedness as they possibly could have. Does that make any sense? Like, they should have been ready not to have to worry about, you know, either rogue directors or whatever it is that you think happened, you know what I mean? And instead just be ready to tell the best story that they could and tell the story that they wanted to tell. Seafeed, oh my gosh, thank you for continuing your sub that you got from Thani. That's so sweet of you. Thank you for that support. Incoming sub dance. Thank you so much for that. Doran, I agree with that. I definitely could have seen Rian Johnson's movie being something that came after they finished the Skywalker story. I 100% see that. And I can even support that, honestly. Like, I think that would be a great idea, especially since they wanted to keep telling these stories. But then they kept making other films because they want to have a Star Wars movie coming out every year, and I think that's part of it also. So, like, they were worried more or less about the franchising of it, I suppose, than the storytelling of it. And I think that's kind of a pity, honestly. I didn't miss your cheers, Tevye. I didn't miss it. Thank you for your cheer, Tevye, saying I agree they need a solid plan to do the Star Wars trilogy, but no, instead of going with a solid plan, they rushed it out the window. They kind of did. Yeah, they definitely kind of did. Tiffy, thank you again for your cheer saying also they really shouldn't have thrown at the EU out the window. Like, if they wanted to get rid of half of it, that's after Return of the Jedi, that's fine. I'm all for that, but not getting rid of all of it. I mean, I know why they did it. You know, there's, like, one level for me where I'm just like, obviously, oh, hey, now we can talk to her. Obviously, like, the EU is so vast that it can be really hard to delve into, and I think they just didn't want to have to deal with figuring out what continuity stayed and what didn't. I mean, obviously some things made it. Thrawn, for example, made it. But, like, just because something's my favorite thing doesn't mean it's someone else's. Like, you've heard me say it before, and I'll say it again. Shadows of the Empire is my favorite EU thing. I love that story. I love the characters in it. I love, you know, Dash Rendar. I love Shizor, the whole thing. But that may not be someone else's. I also know that they want to leave open the, like, that window for them to tell their own stories.
Hey, Merrin.
Adam Splitter 24. Thank you so much for your sub for 15 months of support. Thank you for that support. It means so much.
It's a sacred place for Jedi.
I can't believe that. That's incredible.
Find the crystals that power our lightsabers
here.
So they are mining this planet to desecrate Jedi culture?
It's hard to tell what the real goal is, but those crystals are powerful.
Pardon us, Cal. We are in conversation.
We were just talking like 5 seconds ago. Seer doesn't want to talk to me. That's fine. I don't want to talk to you either. Hey, my feather fern finally cropped up. Still missing a Kashyykian plant. I guess that's one of the things I missed on Kashyyyk.
Smells good, Grease.
Don't flatter me, kid. It always smells good.
When will you learn to take a compliment?
What's your secret?
My great-grandma had too many culinary secrets to count. But I gotta admit, this batch was extra special.
And why's that?
Because it was cooked with tender, loving care and my good spoon.
Oh, so you finally found it.
What is so special about this spoon? It looks ordinary to me.
What? What's special? How is it that you Night Sisters cast spells, but can't see the magic in the little things?
Do you use that spoon for conjuring?
Conjuring? Cal, buddy, please tell me she's not gonna use my spoon to raise the dead.
She might.
How are your plants doing, Grease?
Can you believe these things are still growing? Oh, they grow up so fast.
You're like their parent.
Spoon!
Yeah.
That's right. Nice chick reference there.
Learn from the best.
Your parents?
My great-grandma. Parents weren't really around that much. Wasn't easy on Lateron.
Sorry to hear that.
Of course, they didn't make it any easier for themselves.
What do you mean?
Let's just say I learned a bit of my risk-taking from them.
Ah, I see. You know, you got a lot more going for you than gambling.
I know. My great-grandma would kill me if she knew about the mess I got myself into.
Thanks. So this is Wash. He is, our older orange tabby. He's several years older, many years older than Ripley is. And, they're pals. And how is the elusive Kaylee? She's good. I think she's sleeping in our bed, because that's, like, her favorite place to sleep now. Alright. And there's Ripley. That's who she was trying to get, because he showed up as she was trying to play with him.
When we first met, I didn't really take you as a caring about plants kind of guy.
Oh, yeah? What did you think about me?
Mostly that you weren't thrilled to have me on board. I'm the captain of the ship.
Yeah, that's right. I still am. And you better make sure that witch lady knows it, too.
Oh, she does. Just hard to take that smiling face of yours seriously.
Yeah, I know. Hey, I can't help it if I'm gorgeous, Cal. Burdened with the curse of beauty
in Kaylee's bed
entire...
now, that's right.
Oh, glad you haven't let it hold you back, Captain.
Thanks, kid.
Sorry, Ripley. So, you know what's funny about Sekiro? I bought it, and then I was like, I'm not gonna play this, and I put it back. That's foolish of me, I suppose. I don't know! I hear, like, it did win Game of the Year. So, maybe... Okay, now we're gonna head over to Zepho real quick. Oh, I don't want to go to Zepho. What a big yawn.
Well, Breeze, what did you cook? It smells awful.
Nothing. Look, I'm telling you, I think there's something going on with the Manus. Maybe the kid dragged something in.
You sure it's not your food?
Yundra's secret over Joe Sundra from Soft. That's fair. Like,
and it ain't that. I've also been
but
finding
BD won our hearts, that's right.
Small and wiry.
Like yours?
No, not like mine. Small. I'm telling you, it's a clue. There's a stowaway on this ship, and I am gonna prove it.
Yeah, you've mentioned that before. Any luck?
Do I ever have any luck? Of course not. I'll be keeping an eye on everything. If you have any leads, let me know.
Sure thing.
You better hide, little buddy. He's on to you.
We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down.
You got this. Oh, thanks, Tyler, for Comic Strain. That's so sweet of you. The reason I'm interested in that game is literally, again, the design of the characters and the world building. I think it just looks really stunning from the art that I've seen of it. It just really intrigues me. But I am no pro gamer, people. We all know that. I'm, like, as casual as you get. There's cat hair everywhere. Almost like there's too many cats here. There's not too many cats. There's just enough cats. Okay. More importantly, Sekiro is not EA. That is an excellent point. That is an excellent point. Okay. Okay. I got everything there. Okay, hang on. It's everything there. Alright, Imperial Headquarters. We're missing a chest. Alright, that's interesting. The crash site. 2 of 8? Ooh, that's promising. Alright, let's go to Imperial Headquarters. Oh shit, do I get there? More cats! I think I want to go that way. I think that's the way I want to go. Right? That makes sense. What a flopsy girl. Hey, Brehaven! I'm sorry. Yeah! She was an expert in casualness. I really am. That's it. That's my skills right there.
I won't let you!
You won't let me what? You won't let me what? Is Tenchu plus Soulborn? Really? His sentence. It bored me. I was tired of his sentence.
I see you up there.
Yeah, hang on a second. You can see me up there, but I need to adjust my Ripley camera. Oh.
I can't. I hit him. Why did I do that?
It feels good to have all the moves in this game, if, like, to be honest with you. That's what feels good. Oops!
Break's over! You and me now, Jedi! Stop dancing around!
Beautiful life of dancing, how beautiful. Speaking of which, thank you, Tabby, for your cheer.
Found you, intruder.
Saying, which I'm wondering if you've seen the Game Awards, because I've seen the Game Awards of Dear God, they were boring. Waste of time. I did with the Muppet segment, that was really funny. I didn't see the Game Awards, I caught up on them later on, but I did watch the Muppet part with Untitled Goose Game, which I loved that game. I thought that was really innovative, and I'm glad that they had some representation there. I thought that was kind of cool. And that they were helping to present for like some independent games, which was kind of cool too. And that green one, I like that game, it's pretty. Like, I finally had to go, got to go on a covert mission with the purge troopers, and I killed him. I did! I totally did! He finally, like, had all of his, like, hopes and dreams come true, and I was like, yeah, but no. But no, honey, you're not going on a covert mission with the purge troopers, okay? You're just, I'm sorry. You're not. That's not for you. Okay, where? There's the crash site. So I need to go through the weathered monument. Do I want to go this way? Yeah, okay. No. Don't do it, Cal. You think I'm getting Ghost of Tsunami? I don't know anything about that game, honestly. That's not that Everybody Got Raptured game, is it? What the hell just happened? That guy just launched up into the air! What was that? Marcia, that is what stormtroopers are, accurate. That's how folk, or at least originally how it was, that like, you know, if you wanted to join the rebellion, that's what you did. You became a stormtrooper and then you just defected. It's kind of like what Finn does, honestly. Stormtroopers are expendable. They are. How many families did Tiffany orphan? All of them. Hey, I just put the camera over here. Thanks. Don't push the buttons. Please don't. Please don't push the buttons. You could have Gary the Stormtrooper. Well, you know what? Gary should have known better than to just jump into a life of being a stormtrooper. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's not, you put yourself in this situation. Push buttons, no! Just like, try to touch my keyboard. First Legion are the only clone division. Yeah, that's right. I really enjoyed that storyline from the original Battlefront 2. I think that was Battlefront 2, the original one, with Vader's fist. I thought that was kind of cool. Okay. Did I screw this up? Let's find out. How much did I ruin everything? Oh. No, I do want to go this way. Wait. Wait, do I want to go this way? No. No, I don't. Legit think I don't have to. Let's go find out. Those guys are Corner Farm Boy or some other Outer Rim world. Yeah, Jordy might have been his only chance, you're right! Empire's a hell of a drug. Background planet. Listing as a stormtrooper was his only hope. Not to be poor, he had dreams, Tiff. Well, I killed those dreams, didn't I? Didn't I? No, but seriously, I'm a monster. It's okay. Tip of the Sith all along. What? Hey, now I am cool and yelling. I'm not cool. It's okay. I know I'm not.
I'll take him down. Weapons on him. You can't beat us. Just you and me, scum.
I'm not scum. You're scum. You're turning into a monster. It's accurate. I can't deny that. I really truly cannot. I was becoming a monster. Jedi scum. Are you not rebel scum, Tiff? Yeah, you know everybody's scum to the Empire, right? What is happening? They were animals, so she slaughtered them like them. Yeah! I am Mary! Rawr! Yay, Seabeed! I love that! Oh my god, I love that! I love this so much! I legitimately don't know where this chest is. Yes? Ow! Oh, now I'm sliding. Well, what are you gonna do? Tiffany, aggressively marry. It's like my aggressive stealth. I just do a lot of things aggressively. Let's kill these guys. You will be joyous! You will feel joy in your heart! Even if you don't want to.
Target spotted! I've got a shot. Just need one hit. Don't let him do that again.
Kill those rats, right? And then eat them.
Yeah, you're going down.
That slowdown thing, when I get it, is kind of cool.
Speedy.
Damn it, Rudolph. Guide that sleigh. Guide it! Ooh, there goes Ripley. Goodbye, Ripley. Can see her exiting. Exit. Stage Ripley. I'm always like terrified that Ripley's going to unplug everything as she exits. We were here before. We tried to find this thing and we couldn't find it. Because it doesn't exist. Because it wants me to think it exists, but it doesn't. It's also acting as though I'm just missing it. I'm not going in that place. I hate that place. It's too loud and I hate it. Ripley's a starship. It's... yes. Damn it. PD-1, help me find the chest. Use your adorableness to make that happen. That's a thing you can do, isn't it? Just help me find this. I'm just going to exploit my droid for gains. Yes, impact. Did I get the one behind the fan? I think I did, Blacklash. Corey, thanks so much for hanging out. Have a very good evening, and we'll see you soon. I will check the fan again, though. Let's check. Is it this fan, or is there a different one? Ooh, hi, rats. Is this game worth the money, or should I wait for it to be on sale? Foreclosure, Phil. It depends. Do you like Soulsborne-style games? I'm not saying it's as difficult as a Soulsborne-style game, but it is attempting to be that. And so if you like that kind of combat and you like that kind of like style of getting through a game, then this might be for you. But hey, Eric God, how are you? Welcome. But otherwise, I would say you could probably wait for it to go on sale. I mean, I love the story. It's a great story. But there definitely are some mechanics in it that I feel like could use a little additional attention. And, yeah. So, I don't know. Who is cuter? BD1, Baby Yoda.
Or
D.O. Baby Yoda's cuter, but I think I like BD1 better. Sure, no problem. I am missing a chest here. That's what I'm trying to locate here, guys. But this game needs more sliding. I agree. Like, at least 100% more sliding. Definitely want some more sliding. I had sort of thought that it might be like over here somewhere. This is gonna, yeah, this is gonna take me away from everything. Platforming. And that's really what it is. Like, I think they were just, and I've said it before, but I really truly do believe that they were attempting to do one too many things with this game. More Jedi's eating frogs. Oh, yeah. Or Jedi eating frogs. Yeah, more of those. They should be on every planet, in fact. Okay, let's find out where this thing is. Where are we? We are on Zepho. Weathered. Monument. Chests. Show me what I need to know here, people. Come on. Where is this? The Weathered Monument. You know what's funny is I don't actually know which of these I've actually gotten. So that's hilarious. Not really. Truly not really. Where? Are we turning it this way? Which way do we have this turned? Ah, that way. So they say that there's a chest there, there and there. Alright. Alright, let's see what we can find. Yeah, I think I got that one. Maybe I didn't get the first one. That seems like me. That's 100% seems like me. To be like, oh, there's like this really obvious chest you missed because derp. You know derp. Oh, I have to go in the room with the crushy things? I don't want to do that. Alright, hang on. Yeah, let's go up there. I think that's what I want to do? I don't know. Whoop, there we go. Let's not go fully into this room because I hate how it sounds. Oh! Hi.
I'll kill you.
Well, buddy, I'm sorry. I can't get the door to open again. Okay, anyway. As I was saying, let's not go fully in yet, and then that guy showed up. And then I fell to my death. Except I didn't fall to my death. Hooray! Hooray, not dead. What's going on in chat? Hang on. What are we talking about here, chat? Joe's just like space chicken, what? That's the next place we're going to go, but first.
Some help, please.
Wow, Cal, you said that really not very friendly, like, to our pal BD1. Who is in fact a pal. He's the greatest of pals. I defy you to find a greater pal. Except there really obviously must be, but. Okay. We're gonna find this chest. And there's gonna be, like, a lightsaber material in it. Not a BD1 skin, which I would like. I really would like to get all the BD1 skins. No, don't fall, you piece of crap. Friend Patine! Friend Patine is pretty great. BD1 is greater than boy. Oh, ho, ho. Yeah, I would say that. I think the journey that Kratos and Boy went on is a little more powerful. Although Cal and BD1 did have a very nice moment together in this game. A couple of nice moments, but like one pretty emotional one. Eternals do nothing. Why make a movie about them? I'm kind of interested. I'm kind of interested in it, but I know what you mean. I definitely can see the like why do this? The puzzlement of it all. What is this telling me I need to? How did I ever get out there? For hanging out with us, Stuart. Have a very good evening. Tevye, thank you for your cheer saying any opinion on Clone Wars making a comeback. I think they'll keep doing it. They'll do anything with Clone Wars because clones. Because they know people like them. Like, how did I get over there? How did I do that? Oh, is there a rope? I'd like to go back inside. Bye, Tevye. Thank you so much for hanging out. Oh, Jesus. Do you think we're gonna get a Captain Marvel 2? I honestly couldn't say on that one. I think we'll see Captain Marvel in things. Is it confirmed? That's fantastic. Will it be a period piece again, or will it be a current one? What do you guys think? Yeah, that just took me to there. Where is this? Things where it's like you have to come from a very specific way, and if you don't do that, all right, we have to abandon this one because we're never going to get anything else unless we wait. There's no way I can just shove myself outside, right? Ah! Just let me out. Promise, I'll be good.
Get you.
Alright, you get me. Alright, let's get out of here. This place is a disaster. Never again are we going in there. I hate it. I hate it more than everything. Let's leave. D-Dot! Good old D-Dot. Always the droid. Unless it's BD-1. He's safe. C-Dot becomes B-Dot. Yes. That is called a very long elevator. Let's make sure I didn't miss chest over here. Digivolves into D-Dot. Stormtrooper talks a big game for someone facing a magician wielding a burning hot laser sword, right? These guys have, like, they've got a lot of, like, just a lot of confidence in themselves. I kinda gotta, you know, admire that. Do I want to do this? Probably not. I'm thinking I didn't want to do this, but I'm here now, so I might as well do this. I remember this fight.
BD.
Yeah, BD. Let's go. Ugh, this place is a maze. It's also amazing that I can't find these chests. I need a force ability that lets me find chests. I feel like there was one here and I think I got it. Like geologist who's also a stormtrooper. Well, at least she didn't die, Cal. So, you know, we got that going for us, and that's pretty great. I missed it again, then. Haha! Shadow Legion, thank you so much for hanging out with us. Thanks for having, like, for being here and all that. That's awesome. Have a good evening. We can at least have made one crime syndicate mad, right? Oh, God. Yeah. Okay, we got the one that was here. So that's pretty cool. Let's see if I can find... What am I in again? The Imperial Headquarters? Yeah. Since I know I got that one, that's helpful. What? Oh, crap. Alright, I see where it is. Well. Okay. What do you think of Vader in this game? I did not see that coming at all.
I'm firing! Affirmative!
Now, BD!
Alright, let's go this way. See these guys? I have dreams, Tiff. That guy has been studying to be a geologist. He was finally going to get his shot. And I wrecked it. I just destroyed his chances at actually becoming an Imperial geologist. It's not happening now. Mm-mm. No way. Ah! Can we get one more Inquisitor who says I'm injured when you injure him? That guy is, like, my favorite voice actor in these games. He's just incredible. Okay. No BD1. I remember what a pain in the ass this was. Hey, Batman, how are you? Welcome. Right, but now I have more force than ever. Okay, try not to kill yourself, though. Bye, Stormtrooper. I totally screwed that up. Who's my favorite Doctor Strange villain? Don't remember, it was an easy one. Shuma Gorath is kind of fun. But Baron Mordo, I mean, I know he's like just the polar opposite of Doctor Strange. I think that's kind of cool, though. I mean, especially considering how they came up together. I think that's neat. I really do. I really, really do. And there it is. Mephista!
Okay, BD, what is it?
It's the daughter of Mephisto. Hey, we got a new poncho. That's cool. I'm sticking with this one. I like this one. Alright. Where was that area that I missed 8 chests in, or 7 chests, or something like that? The crash site. How do I get to the crash site? I think I have to go back into... I'm not going into this temple if I don't want, like, if I can help it. I know I missed some chests down there. I just really don't want to go to that thing. I hate it. Mm-hmm. Yip, yip. Oh, I would love a Sky Bison here. That would be kind of cool. A, like, MMO based on Avatar The Last Airbender. Or just a game that was, like, you know, better put together. An open world Avatar The Last Airbender game where you're not the Avatar. You get to just pick a nation, or maybe you don't have any bending at all. That'd be kind of fun. You just can't pick air. Oh, hey, I can customize my lightsaber right here. But I want to be the Avatar. Well, you can't! That job's already filled. I'm sorry. Alright, fine. Well, we could do like a previous Avatar, one we don't know about. Before Aang. Well, before Aang. Yeah. Before Roku. For a lot of things, I guess. Okay, I want to go this way.
Ready to move on?
In the main game. Story you're there. I saw that. You're a fisher of the Water Nation. Yeah, exactly. Who doesn't want to be that? I guess a lot of people. Damn it. This way.
You're exposed. Come on, attack me. running.
I was hoping to get a I'm injured out of him, but I don't know if I'm going to.
Strike me again!
No, he just died. Sorry, guys. I am too. Just the guy with the mustache. I am as well.
Let's go.
BD1 just flies through the air. It's fine. Don't worry about it. Hey Tiff, what show do you want to be a video game? And also, what cartoon do you would think would translate best into a video game? What cartoon show do I want to be a video game? Gravity Falls, but I don't see how that would work, would be a good one. I don't know how it would work, but I would like that. What I think would translate best into a video game? Cowboy Bebop would be a good one too, just living in that universe. That'd be pretty cool. I think an Avatar universe could translate into a video game. The mystery thriller game. I'd be okay with that. Okay. 100%, I did not explore this area. Like 1000%, I didn't do it. And I should've. Maybe up in the style of a Star Wars game? That'd be cool. Or Uncharted. Oh, that'd be alright too. Okay, let's do this. Oh, right! I can go underwater now! It doesn't take much to amuse me, guys. I'm sorry. Okay, here we go. Keep on. Cover me up, let's jam. Hey, look at that. At least it wasn't a material. Okay, that's fine. Let's see what we can see here, guys. Oh. This area is really large. Holy crap. Holy crap. There's a lot of chests down here. Okay, I had a feeling that that was probably the case. Alright, so we're gonna be underwater for a bit. Looking around. Look, sun! Oh, I'm only over here. Oh. Hang on a second. Let's check our map. Haha! Here we go. Back under. Oh! See what we got. BD1's game?
What's that, dude?
Ah. Alright, well, I guess we're completing the elemental one. I only had one piece of that, I think, so. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. Look in. Avatar. I also want to hurl fire at people, by the way. I would tell it. Alright, just really quickly, I know you guys are chatting about something else right now, but for my own curiosity's sake, what nation would you be from in the Avatar universe? You earth, air, water, or fire? Granted, the airbenders are almost all dead. Except for really one, until it wasn't. But what do you guys think?
Come on out, buddy. Thank you.
got here? A lot of earth. Oh, there's some water there too. A lot of fire. You're gonna be, you be air. That's cool. Where's the OP? Did I just come from here? Let's find out. I don't think I did. Blood bending. Earth bending so you get metal bend. I know, it's so weird that he does that. Fire Nation? I want the technology like plumbing and cars. What if it's only from the first series, not from Korra? Combustion bending?
Come on out, buddy.
Oh, another material for my lightsaber. Fire. You could just Iron Man it to fly. Yeah, right? AKA best character! He's an... Zuko's honestly an incredible character. Fire Nation, I want to ride lizards. Relander is no bending, just boomerang. That's right. You don't have to be a bender necessarily. You could just be from the nation. That's fine too. If I had an element in the Avatar universe, it would probably be fire. Being totally, if I'm just being honest with you guys, which I think is what's important here, being honest. We all know that's what it would be. Where the hell am I? Let's do a quick. RIP Space Sword. Yeah! Okay. Okay. Let's go right down. Ooh, hey! Air has that laid back vibe by gravitation force. Yeah, absolutely. A new poncho! Fjord! Oh, that's kind of cool looking! Oh, and it has the look of the other one. Okay, let's switch to that for a little bit. And then we can switch BD1 to one of these. There we go, that's kind of a more classic-y. Also Sky Bisons. Nope, you saw nothing. He saw nothing. He definitely saw me. All those games would be rad. So I see a question before about an episode of Avatar with the First Airbender. I do remember that. I remember that.
Come on, buddy. Let's take a look.
Oh, hey. Oh, he's all grungy. We'll try that out for a little bit. Yay, BD1 skin. Firebenders in the chat. Fire Nation or Sun Warriors? Ooh. Oh, that's a good question. I don't know. I'd probably be Fire Nation. I don't know. Check my map. Oh, I have all the chests! Hooray! The only thing I have left to do is go up there. Which I can do.
Buddy, over here!
What were you doing, BD1? Oh. Oh, hey, we got a seed! Hot.
These plants kind of remind me of Grease's fur.
That's weird. Right, I'm glad I didn't keep swimming around in the cave. I was like, underwater there. Wow, I really didn't go this way? I thought I did. But you know what? I'm not gonna doubt the map.
Hmm.
storm's coming, Annie. Woo! Wait. Oh, I did not do this. I definitely, did not do this. Just gently go in there, Cal, it's fine. I did not remember doing this, I definitely did. Oh, crap! Scan it up, BD1! Waterbenders. Oh yeah, there you go. That's a good question. North, south, or swamp? If you were gonna be a waterbender, where are you gonna be? Also, use your butt! Never forget the butt usage, guys. Okay? It's a key thing here. Oh, look at the dead clone troopers! Wow! Whoa! Ragdoll physics! Oh, there's a chest down here? Okay. I will do what I can to find it. No, not the clones. They sent them in and then they died, I guess. Jump on this. Use the force, damn it. Oh, wow. Okay. Alright, hang on. Let's take a look here. Holy crap. This is like an entire area I completely missed last time. Alright, BD, we're going back down. Clones are awesome until they try to kill you. Yeah, that is accurate. Okay. Pardon me, guys. You see that chest down here? Whoops, sorry. Okay, let's pretend like I didn't just get stuck in the wall there. Oh, I can't swim any further than that. I think it's around the corner from the meditation spot. Oh, really? Okay. Alright, let's go back. The amount of junkage Cal have is horrifying, right? Yeah, Cal is going to be very uncomfortable. Who doesn't love swimming in video games? You know, it's just so incredible. No. Is that it? Nope, that's just light. That's just the sun. Tiff, have you or Sal read the Ocean Master Year of the Villain book? No, I haven't. I just finished reading it. It's super cool! Oh, really? It's a scene with Luther and he loved it. Really? Maybe I'll check it out. I'm in the ground. Alright, where is this chest? The entrance is around here somewhere. I think this is the right spot. Okay, hang on. Okay, so I'm here. I was here. Oh, wait. Is this something? Is this a thing? No. That's obviously not a thing. Stop trying to make it a thing, me. Hug the wall just in case. Okay. Oh my god, I could not handle that Brewhaven. If it had the Sonic drowning music, that's too stressful. That's too stressful for me. Mm-mm. Nope. Whoop whoop! And then the sound of me finding a bubble. Swim up in that corner. Oh, for the chest? Is it not underwater? The chest not underwater. I thought it was underwater. Yay! Why are we fighting evil by moonlight? Can I be a part of it? Hey! Yay! Good call, guys! Good call! Also, this place must smell horrible. Maybe the clone armor keeps it in. No, you're fine, Flash! We got it! We totally nailed it. Tiff, are you planning on playing on console or on PC? Oh, I'm playing on the PS4, so I'm on console. I'm gonna guess if you have a great PC, this probably looks even better. If you have a PS Pro or PS4 Pro, I'm sure that would be really great. I have a regular PS4, and so occasionally I'd experience a little bit of lag or like some weird glitchy stuff. CPD. Oh my gosh. They're giving an English dub of the final season of Sailor Moon. Oh, really? Ah! I haven't heard that. That's great. Yeah, so Doran, it's totally up to you. I don't know what you prefer to play on. This kind of game, I definitely was happy to play on a console. I don't know. I just wanted that experience. But, yeah, if you've got a PC that can pull it, like I say, you'd probably be fine with that as well. Okay, now where the hell am I going, though? Alright, hang on. Let me take a look at my map now. She is the one! Sailor Moon! Yeah. Yay, guys. Sorry. Ah! I'm a reindeer now! I'm a dancing reindeer. I'm okay with this. The roleplay that plays this is on the GameCube. Naturally. There we go. Ah! Get off of me! A bit too big. That's okay. It just gives me another thing to be made fun of by the other reindeer. It's cool. My work here is done.
Padawan survived the crash. He was looking for his master.
Oh.
The clone commander. He didn't know they turned.
Oh, that's sad. That's sad. Is it okay if I share my latest doodle from my art account with you and the population? Yeah, I don't see that being an issue. You want to share a few of them? Oh, okay. Do not jump back into the water. Perfect.
I lived on a ship like this for years. It became my home. We scrapped them on Bracca. Every time it felt like picking at the bones of that
Thanks
life.
Thanks for sharing that, Batman. That's awesome. Oh man, it's an alien! Xenomorphs! We're just slaughtering them either way. Yeah, exactly. That's my MO. We all know it. I just want to kill things.
You! Identify yourself! Hey, he's above us! Please run! Get him!
That sounds like I'm injured guy. Let's see if we can't get him to say it.
Were you even trying?
Nope, he's not gonna say it. Alright, we tried. I just want to kill things. I'm sorry. I do just want to kill things. Oh, there's still other chests to be found here. I have to really actually explore this whole thing here. Damn it. Now, will you fling me upwards with great velocity so that I might be able to grab the other rope? Nope. Oh, hey, there's a secret up there! Crap. What? Oh. Oh shit, there's so many things!
Good work, BD. Lock tight.
Interesting. Yeah, I don't want to fight you right now. Tiff doesn't hide her bloodlust. No, she doesn't. She probably should. Cool! Oh, they're like Minox! They're chewing on the power cables! Oh, you need to go to the lightning. What? I don't want to go to the lightning. That sounds dangerous! Touch the electricity, it's safe. I don't. What?
Good job, BD.
I can't tell if you're being serious or not. I don't. Oh. That was gross. He came out of, like, that. There's nothing, there's no way.
Someone hid here from clones. They were under attack. Yeah, I'm okay. Just brings back memories.
Would I ever lie to you? Perhaps. Perhaps you might. All right, let's...
Toss me a stem, buddy.
Did you see that?
Grand Moff?
I'm taking you down.
Can I push these guys into...
All right,
oh, I can.
It's you and me now. It's slippery. Take it.
Oh, scan away, my friend.
What'd you find, buddy?
All right. Okay. I'm not just going to jump down here just yet. Taking me elsewhere. No, actually, that might be taking me where I want to go. Okay, hang on. Hang on. This might make some sense, maybe. Pull up? No? Okay. Hey, okay. Oh, Cal, why? Why you gotta do these things to me, honey? Oh, a different shortcut. Fantastic. Alright. Well, that gets me there, but what the hell gets me up over there? Oh. Okay. Wait, is this how I came before? Yes. Okay, never mind. No, I don't want to go all the way down to the thing. Just, damn it. I screwed that up. No, come back. I thought that was where I was getting off. That was not my stop. Okay. I missed the pig poncho. Yeah, but isn't this one fun looking? Goodbye, Cal. You were fun. All right. Here we go, BD1. All right. Can I swing over here? It's got a racing stripe on it that makes Cal go faster. Exactly. Hot.
Master, what's happened to him?
I don't know. There was a trans.
Legit didn't think I was gonna make that, and then I did.
I don't know. There was a trans.
You're bleeding.
Ooh, ow, my face. Yeah, they executed it. That'll be great for those fights we have ahead of us. Exactly. All the more force to kill droids with, I suppose. Alright. Did I miss chests here? I bet I did. How big is this area? You're cool, man. Oh, I was in combat, and so I used the force instead of grabbing on. Oh, good. Hey, did you kill yourself? No? Okay. Yeah, that lighting didn't seem to be so good for him. I just want to put that out there. That didn't really seem to go well for him. Or me! There, I tried it. The dual wielding guys. I don't know why. It's like they get in my head. But I'm just like, I can't beat that.
Get the enemy.
Oh wait, now I have the force because I use the thing.
Come on, and
there. And now I don't have to worry about that anymore. Oh, there's no New Game Plus? Oh, really?
Hey, BD.
Oh, wait, what did BD1 want to do? He was looking at something. Was it a scan?
These were made by a lightsaber.
I can tell. I'm a Jedi. DLC would be nice. But they probably want to save anything they come up with for that for, you know, another game.
Sometimes I still wonder how it happened. If there were any signs I missed. At the clones? Yeah, I was angry. Still can't make sense of what happened. But I know this.
It's fine. I'm not gonna like rest at this point.
Just like we were.
Yeah. I cannot believe I missed an entire section of this game. This is nuts.
Faster!
Marcef, you must go. They're still searching for you.
I'm not leaving you.
Ooh. Too much?
Need a jolt here, buddy.
Well, I don't care for any of this. Can I make this? Well, we all know I'm not gonna make that. All right. Uh-oh, I might have screwed myself.
A little help, buddy.
Oh, good lord, I've totally screwed myself, haven't I? No, I don't need to request a hint. I just need to fucking not be here. Unless I want to be here. Oh, crap. Okay. Just grab anything. Anything at all, Cal. Just grab it. Just grab onto it and love it and shake it and say I love you. I think I am boned. I think I am. I think I was not supposed to go over there and I just have to kill myself now. Oh, I'm boned. I've boned myself. I'll make it this time. Oh, damn it. Thank God. I can just respawn in peace. Facepalm on me. But when the walls are down, that makes way more sense. Because that way, I could actually get anywhere. And not what I did, which was somehow totally screw myself. The game's like, hey, did you totally screw yourself? Too bad! No, I don't want a hint. I just want BD1 to, I shall interact. Excellent. I'm the worst at running. BD1, back off, man. Stop. Wait, can I pull this now? Come to me. Come to me. There's a dangly thing. Oh, there is. Look at that. Honey, pull it. Okay, hang on. Honey, pull the dangly thing. I do have a saber throw. You're right. You're right about that. I completely forgot I had that. I forgot so much that I don't actually remember how to use it. There it is. Oh, I only throw one of them? Okay, see, that I should have used. Can I leave the switch thingy and then come back? Oh, wait, really? Honey, get up on there. This makes way more sense. I was like, I'll should use the force, because it's blue. Am I just cutting this? Well, I did that now. What did I do exactly? Let's find out. I'm gonna go back now and just fuck around for a second. So wait, did I just bust this thing? Cool, let's see what happens when I do it now. Learning!
We need to get across this gap. But I think the power still needs to be on. BD, need an overcharge here.
Ah, God. Oh, God. Can I move it less?
Thanks, BD.
Stop! We'll just make this work. We got this. We got this exactly as it is. This is perfect. I was incorrect about how perfect it was. I could freeze it, right? That's like, alright, you guys know this. That's the number one power I forget that I have unless I'm in combat. Like, every time I'm faced with solving a puzzle, I literally never remember that I can freeze time. Just don't. I just straight up do not. It's like I'm like, nope. Yay! Oh, good lord. We made it! That guy was literally just standing there. It was like, it's like they said action when I walked in. Seriously? You have so many other things to worry about. Hi. No. No. They're friends until you show up. I trigger the, like, anger. No. Butt is on fire. This is a dollar store Rancor? Yes. Yes. Nice work.
I'm sorry, Master.
His master died in his arms. He buried her the best he could. It was too dangerous to light a pyre.
Aw. That means she's got just in one. There. Like, just gently underneath the, under the dirt there.
Hey, BD, get out
here. Yeah. I did.
I never doubted you.
Chromium! Oh, that must be the shiniest lightsaber ever.
Always on point.
I ran over her. She's bones now. She is bones now. That's right. Ooh, Starfighter! Alright, I like the other poncho, but now we're safety. Now it's like, I need to make sure everybody knows that I'm working here. I'm part of a union.
Just what we need. Go on, get in there.
This is probably her clothes and lightsaber, yeah.
Okay, BD, what is it?
Ooh, BD-1 got a new skin, too. Oh, is he really shiny? Visiting Alderaan places? Hooray! I explored this area. I didn't get one of the secrets, though. Crap, where did I miss a secret? Secret. Oh, it's right there. Oh, yay! Alderaan.
Never thought I'd be so happy to see a crate. It fits. Thank you, BD.
I know what Alderaan is. I do want you to make sure that you I do know what Alderaan is. Oh, he's so shiny now! That would have also come in handy. Having that other stim canister. That's awesome! I straight up just didn't open this door. I wonder why. It's just the Imperial dig site. It's like I never went there. Weird. I actually don't even know how to get there. Looks like I can go. Can I go this way? Sure, it's it. No. No, it's like over there. Go that way. Where is it? Oh, thanks so much for hanging out with us, Doran. It was really nice to have you, and hopefully we'll see you again soon. Oh, yeah, I remember this. The last stim is a pain in the ass to find. Oh, of course it is. No doubt. BD-1, come here, pal. I gotta tell you, this is not a good look for me, this orange poncho. This is not a great look. Am I going the correct way? Oh, I actually am. For a change. Safety first. Blacklash, you're correct. That's it. I am like a safety officer right now. Wielding a giant deadly laser sword. Done their elevator. You got me there in record time. Kind of, not really. Oh, I remember this place. Okay, hang on. Okay. Like, for a hot second, I was like, BD-1's not gonna be there. Yeah, I'm not gonna be staying back. Going to be staying back. It's down there. cool, like, the imperial, like, architecture in here with, like, bones and, like, the stonework and stuff like that. That's just really neat to me. Oh, God.
I see you, Jedi. I will prepare.
As will England.
Breakthrough.
There we go. The Dez, thanks so much for the follow and for hanging out with us tonight. Deserves her own show on HGTV. I agree. Oh, right. No, this door is forever shut. I recall this now. Yeah, I have to come in through the tomb. Yeah. No, you're right, Tyler. You're absolutely right. Like, as soon as I got here, I was like, oh, crap. This is the thing that we broke forever. Broke it for- I look like Matt from that SNL sketch. Doesn't he wear like an orange safety vest at one point? Does anybody remember that? Wait, what do you know what I'm talking about there? Oh yeah, I have way more chests than I did before. That makes me excited. Ugh, the tomb. I remember my failure at the tomb. I definitely remember my failure at the tomb. I got all of those, I guess. I'm sure Cal isn't mad. I learned a lot today. I'm not actually Matt. I'm Kylo Ren. It's really ripped. I hear he's shredded. I'm missing four chests. It's the two here, one in the Weathered Monument, and then one in the Broken Wing. I haven't tried that area, but I might be able to actually access that from here, maybe? Let's see if we can't get that one. Aha! Excellent. Okay. So I'm looking to go. Is the Broken Wing? No. I wish I could, there it is. Oh, it's back in there? Oh ho. Oh yeah, no, I could do that. Oh, there's also, like, a nice, easy way to get back out to the, Imperial Headquarters. Cool. Okay. A scanned First Order uniform now. Yeah, pretty much. That's it. I'm, like, nailing the First Order right here. Bye, Blacklash! Thanks so much! Thanks for hanging out with us tonight. Oh, he was doing that. Okay. Raise more character development in the books. I guess that makes sense. There's more availability and more page space for them to
Uniform response.
I'm sorry, did I go incorrectly here?
Where is he? I can get him.
In inferior Jedi.
Yeah. Can I?
Notification. Pursuing intruder.
Okay, well, whatever. I can't go. Oh, wait, I can go that way. Can I? Oh my god, I just killed myself. Oh, I didn't. Hooray. Haha! Somehow things worked out. Do it, BD. Inferior Jedi. I know, right? It's not nice. Huzzah! Excellent. Interact.
Don't fall behind.
I wasn't kidding about the interacting. Oh, you're breaking down. Cool. Oh, I had no patience. There's a surprise. Absolutely fine. Thank you so much for hanging out with us. I hope you enjoy Star Wars, and we'll see you really soon. Have a good night. Okay, hang on. I want to go to the broken wing. So... I might want to charge that a little more. There we go. Hey! It's Baby Yoda! Oh my gosh. Hey, Aku Aku, how are you? Welcome. That Baby Yoda is so cute. Kill you. Just lurking, that's fine. What actual name? That is his actual name. Baby Yoda. It's Babby Yoda. Big guy over here, usually? They move him? Okay. I'm gonna just have you end that charge there, BD1. Sorry about that. How is Baby Yoda formed? That's a good question. Well, you see, when Yoda and, some other Yoda, because Yaddle is like there but not there. There's just a guy down there. That's creepy. Right? That's very creepy. Ugh. This area. I remember this area. So a guy over here, okay. Yeah, that's too young for Yoda. Right, that's force push. Or pulse. going. All right, rats. All right, everyone be on the lookout for a chest. There, is that? Oh, there it is. Wait, no, it's not. Nope, I'm wrong. But I guess it could be underwater. Right? Right? Maybe? Spardo on Twitch. V2, thanks so much for the follow and for hanging out with us. Next room in the water. There's another room? Crap. Crap, get out of the water.
Need to pick me up. Thank you, buddy.
We all know I ran right into those. It's okay. I know I did. The game is being cool. Whoop. Let it go. Let it go. There it is. Woo! Cowgirls in the water. Sharks in the water. Our shark.
You always find good things.
Well, farewell and adieu. Alien shark. And like, one of Thor's granddaughters are riding it or something. I don't know. Oh, hi. I was like, that music's really intense, and I'm not sure why. What happens if it falls in the water?
Your odds are surviving.
That's what happens if it falls in the water. Where's this shark song? I hope that shark song is farewell and adieu, ye fair Spanish ladies. Don't worry, BD1, we're safe. I have my orange poncho on. Don't worry about it. We're good. Alright. Let's get out of here. Funny, Marvel shows Thor's grandkids, but not his kids. Right? Thor doesn't want to talk about them. He's not very happy with them. Down in there. How do you get back up? I don't know. You'll know Thor's kid. Exactly. He loves Mjolnir like a son or a daughter. It doesn't matter. Alright, guys. I think that's actually gonna be it for us. I did kind of want to check out my materials that I picked up. I'm like trying to locate the closest, easiest to get to. Lightsaber table. But I definitely don't see one. I don't know if there are any nearby. And that's okay. That's okay, guys. We had a really good run on this game. We picked up a lot more stuff than I ever expected to. And I actually finished the game tonight, which I'm really excited about. I'm so glad everybody was here. That ending honestly kind of blew my mind. Let's not pretend like it didn't, because it really did. Like, that was truly shocking to me. But yeah, thank you guys all so much for hanging out. 10 out of 10 with slide again. More slides. To hell with those who call for less. I'm one of those people who calls for less. Did I also say thank you to the Dez for the follow? I hope I did. So no more Sith Tith. I'll always be a Sith in my heart. And in your hearts when I pull it out of force pull. But thank you guys so very, very, very much for going on this journey with me into this game. We have to figure out what is coming next. Maybe we'll just have something kind of in between while I figure it out. But yeah, Tyler, that's okay. We're talking a lot about the Sith. Not a problem. Thank you guys for hanging out. Thank you to those who showed up or checked us out for the first time. Thank you for being here and for giving us a shot. And I hope you guys dug the community here. I love our community. They're like, I think you guys are amazing. So we'd love to have any of you to come back ever again. That'd be really cool. I don't know what the next game is, to be honest with you. I really don't know. I've got to put a little thought into this. Because it was supposed to be Doom, and then it was going to be Star Wars. Like, I was going to play Doom, and then I was going to play Star Wars, and then Doom got pushed back, and we went right into Star Wars. So I'm kind of all over the place right now. But yeah, thank you all again. Thank you to our new followers. Welcome. Thank you for being here. Thank you so much to those of you guys who cheered. I appreciate the bits. Thank you guys for trying out the point system. I'm going to do some more looking into that and figuring out the different levels and just kind of trying to understand it all. And also thank you to our subscribers, to our new subs, to our resubs. Your support means so much. Thank you so very, very much for that. And thank you to each of you guys for just being awesome and for hanging out with us and for chatting. It's such a joy to do this and be here with you guys each week. So thank you for that. I'm not sure what we're going to be doing for scheduling, because next week we have a holiday and I want to try to make up some streams. So I don't want to say that I'm not going to, hey, Flash, it totally showed up again. You're totally right there. There's the real resub. Well, you get an extra little dance for that, for your 18 months. So I might try to sneak in another stream before our Sunday stream, just to kind of compensate for that if I get the chance. But that's it, guys. Thank you for hanging out. Don't forget to go check out Back Issues. This is probably one of the fastest turnarounds that Sal's ever done on a Back Issues episode. If you want to know about how Ethan and Ben will react to Batman the Golden Child. What? It's tomorrow. Oh, it's tomorrow? Oh, that's right. Well, you'll get it tomorrow, because I thought it was Wednesday. I was like, damn it, I have 3 more days to work now. Turnaround being that the book came out, they were able to film it, and he was able to get it edited. So that's what I mean by turnaround. Like, that's probably one of our things. He spoiled it. Wait, weren't you there for Off the Rack, Flash? I think you were. Salary said it there. But yeah, so please go check that out tomorrow. Hey, Lovebug. Hi. Hi. So I will see you guys soon. Have a very good rest of your week. May the Force be with you. Enjoy Star Wars if you're going to see it. I look forward to chatting it with you guys soon, and I'll talk to you guys later. Have a good one. Bye, everybody. Say bye, Ripley. She's not going to. Bye, everybody.